हेलो चिल्ड्रन,
वेलकम टू अनुपम पब्लिक स्कूल एंड कॉलेज चेन्नई। आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश फॉर द क्लास फर्स्ट। सो फर्स्ट चैप्टर फॉर द क्लास फर्स्ट इज स्टोरी टाइम। द नेम ऑफ द लेसन, नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर ऑफ द सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश फॉर द क्लास first standard is story time. In this story we will learn that small things have their own existence. Small things have their own existence and value in this world. So let us read this interesting story and know how everyone is important for one another. We'll read this story and know that how everyone is important for one another. There's a conversation between rat and a lion. There's a conversation between a rat and a lion. This first line, in the entrance of rat, "What a wonderful day." Rat is very excited, very happy, and saying that, "What a wonderful day. Everything is looking so pretty." Rat is so happy, so excitement, and saying, "What a wonderful day. Everything is looking so pretty." Pretty means beautiful. Pretty means beautiful. "I'm very happy. I can run and play in the jungle." Rat is very happy. "I'm very happy. I can run. I can play in the jungle." Now, look at the parrot. It is very beautiful. I like it. Now rat is looking or watching at the parrot, saying, "It is very beautiful and I like it. Oh, what a big creature. I am afraid." Now rat is very afraid by seeing a big creature. Big creature. Now, the entrance of the lion. Big creature is who? A lion. "Yummy! What a tiny creature. I am hungry. You are my food today." Watching to the rat? Yeah, or indicating to the rat, lion saying, "Yummy, what a tiny creature. I'm hungry. You are my food today." Now rat is so afraid. "Oh no, please be merciful. Leave me. I want to live more. Leave me. I want to live more." Rat is begging for his life. "You are too small to me, my food." Lion is replying, "You are too small to me for my food. I am leaving you. You can go now." I am leaving you. You can go now. Lion is replying, you are too small to be my food.
Sorry, here
is we, not me. To be my food, I am leaving you. You can go now. Now, rat is very thankful to the lion. Why? Because he left him that he left the rat that you can go from here. He saying that, thanks for being merciful. Merciful means forgiveness. Sorry, kindness. Merciful means kind. Oh no. Sorry, thanks for being merciful. Remember one day, I will help you. Thanks for being merciful. Remember one day, I will help you. We'll continue now. What a wonderful day. Everything is looking so pretty. Rat, I'm very happy. I can run and play in the jungle. Look at the parrot. It is very beautiful. I like it. Oh, what a big creature. I am afraid. Yummy, lion. What a tiny creature. I'm hungry. You are my food today. Oh no, please be merciful. Leave me. I want to leave more. You are too small to be my food. I am leaving you. You can go now. Thanks for being merciful. Remember, one day I will help you. Lion, ha ha, you are so small. You are not able to help me ever. Rat, you will see, I will help you in your hard time. Lion is reacting like a shameful or sorry is reacting teasing to a rat. Ha ha, you are so small, you are not able to help me ever. Rat, as a brute, it is saying, you will see, I will help you in your hard time. One day, what a huge dream. Who is saying this one? Lion, I will sleep under its shade. Lion says that he will sleep under its shade. But, what is hanging on the tree? What a funny thing it is. Oh no, what is this? Oh no, what's this? I cannot get rid of it. Help me, help me. Get rid of it to be free. Get rid of means to be free. Oh no, now lion is in danger. What's this? I cannot get rid of it. Now, rat is helping to the lion. I can chew, chew, chew and take you out. Rat is helping to the lion. I can chew, chew, chew and take you out. You are free now. big one. You can go now. You have helped me to make me free. I am comfortable. Now lion is very thankful to the rat. You have helped me to make me free. I am comfortable. Now I am so happy. Hey little creature, I am proud of you. Let us be friends. Now lion is proud of her, proud of him. Hey little creature, I am proud of you. Let us be friends. So children, what you have learned? A lesson from this, a short story, that everything has its own importance. God has created all well and wisely put. So small things have their own existence and value in this world, and everyone is important for one another. So how did you like this video, children? So thanks and goodbye.